It was good. So I guess special teams was good. Our penalty kill was good too. I thought we did a pretty good job defensively. Didn't give them too many opportunities. And it was tough. It was tough to find offense out there. There wasn't a lot of room for the first 35, 40 minutes. We didn't really change anything. We didn't get frustrated. And we ended up scoring some.
So how about the discipline to not many, you didn't take many penalties either?
That's something we talked a lot about too, is just staying in between the whistles, don't get in the shoving matches after. And then, like you said, playing discipline throughout the game. Because they got a great power play. You give Jager and Drew some time out there in the power play. They start to feel good on the ice. So we did a good job of staying out of the box.
It's been an interesting week, three games for the same team and now two games for the next.
I know. We're doing a good job at it. We're matching up well. We're correcting mistakes that we make the first time playing the team. And so we make sure we're on top of our game in Philadelphia.
Your power play the last two games, you feel like it coming along? Is it in almost fun doing it, the way your power play is?
Yeah, we're excited about it. And I think the fans are excited about it now when we get a power play. But you know, even when we're not scoring, we're getting great opportunities. We're getting really good puck possession, and that's a big difference. Whether you're scoring or not, is you can get some setup time and feel good about it. Everyone's got a little extra patience. It looks good right now. It looks really good.
Talk about your goal. Did you see the hole before you shoot, or you just shot it?
No,
hoping that it was...
Yeah, it's just a rebound. Mm-hmm. I got a stick on the first Patty's first pass and tried to tip it in, and then the rebound stayed right there. But it's just, yeah, at that point you don't see a hole. You just try and shoot it again.
It's been 3 years since Marty broke the record, but 650 wins, is that an unbelievable number?
Yeah, it is. That's unreal. And just looking. The way he's played over the last little while, and you know, we haven't given up. We haven't given up more than one goal in the last five, six games or something. So our goaltending has been great. Marty's playing really well. And it does feel like yesterday that he just got 552 or 553, and it's gone by fast.